It was just like the really bright red glow, and you could see like plumes of black smoke. Well, it's just scary. You're afraid that, you know, it's close to the house, so you don't know if it's going to spread.
Calgary police have confirmed a body was pulled from this wreckage after a home explosion shook this neighborhood. The body found last night while crews were going through the rubble, but Calgary police have not released the age or gender.
It sounds suspicious. It's with the police, so when the police are investigating, it means there's something underlying as to why the house blew up.
As you can see here, the damage to the home as well as the home beside it is extensive, shattering windows and melted sidings. We have been told the homeowner is out of town, but the house is also a rental. Residents in Douglas Glen were woken up early Sunday morning by a loud bang, and then shortly after, this cul-de-sac engulfed in smoke and flames lighting up the sky.
Just baffled, you know, what caused that. Still wondering what would blow a house up like that.
When fire crews arrived, one house was completely taken over by flames and was starting to spread to neighboring homes. Five other homes were evacuated as a safety precaution. For more on this story, head to our website 660citynews.com for updates and additional information. In Douglas Glen, Kristen Fong, City News.